Some of these skills that you're teaching the kids, what are you hoping that they are able to come away with after, you know, the week is done from camp?
A lot of these kids are either afraid to lope or cannot get their horses in the correct leads. So with that, we are hoping by Friday that my beginner kids are happy and smiling while loping around the arena, and that my intermediate and advanced kids can ask their horse to get into the correct lead and lope with confidence and complete control.